water and power. We're working with state and local officials to make sure that windmills and solar panels don't ruin our pristine environment. Let's keep the power on. Nature, and in particular our beautiful birds, will thank you. Nothing is more dangerous for a bird than a slow-moving windmill. Any half-sentient creature much prefer 100-acre industrial plants spewing out noxious chemicals. Let's all work together to preserve our environment. San Andreas Water and Power.
No more fracking! No more fracking!
No more fracking!
No more fracking!
These protesters want to stop us from fracking!
You conservatives!
Always trying to stop loving people from fracking! What century are you?
If these three men want to frack each other, what business is it of yours?
If you want to spit roast this guy, why do I care?
What?
Why, they say that's the joy of fracking.
Happy fellow?
Donate some money to charities. Build a statue of a kid in a wheelchair? That will clear my conscience.
I've come to save the day again from you. The common herd needs a genetically superior synthetic fiberclad sociopath lunatic to look up to. Not a soy latte sipping dweeb with a flaccid. Well, you get the point. But first, I'm off to drill some oil wells in environmentally sensitive wetlands. Goodbye.
The Conservatives always win.
This is America. Especially in the trash barrel, where people warm. We're after a riot because there's no jobs. America is hurting. We're at each other's throats. This country can ever come back from the abyss. The thing about steel, it's hot and cold at the same time, like a woman.
made the problems, and we're solving them together. Because we're in this together. Which is why it's only right you're paying for the mistakes we made together. Together. That's 95%.